I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. One more wave of rain possible into early Saturday morning. Here it is on Predictor. It's a broken line across central Oklahoma by 3 in the morning. Heavier rains down along and south of the Red River Valley. Those showers across Oklahoma City, a few thunderstorms dropping to the southeast by daybreak. The good news, we're not expecting widespread severe weather throughout the overnight, but could have some localized flash flooding just because of all the rain we've had. So the county's highlighting grade still under a flash flood watch. Rain may linger Saturday morning in Oklahoma City. Look for about 60 degrees and a north wind. That's a cold front. North breeze on Saturday. Highs in the lower 70s. The good news, dry into the afternoon. I think you're really going to like the forecast going into Sunday, too. Make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News first thing Saturday morning. Meteorologist Shelby Hayes will have your updated weekend forecast.